got a black jumping spider.
Yeah.
Look like God, my.
Okay, put the box right here. So, why don't you show us the different parts?
Feet. White feet, and sometimes they have black feet.
This one has white feet, doesn't it?
How about the one that broke?
You want to take the, don't rip the webbing, right?
It's Play-Doh. Is it Play-Doh?
Play-Doh? No, it's not Play-Doh.
It's hot glue?
Yes.
It's done. It's Play-Doh.
Motion sensor in there, right? So you're gonna take it out off of that cardboard, or you're gonna pull the arms first?
Floppy. Is there a plastic pop over here that snapped, Mommy?
Is there, Bo?
I want to see. This is mandible.
Yep.
Is this mine? Look at mine.
Wow, look at it. Are you going to tell them? Look, you're recording, so tell. What are you doing? Taking it out.
Is this crooked?
No, looks pretty good.
Looks pretty straight to me.
Put these springs.
Well, okay, you're gonna hook them on? Do that? Watch out for that wire. Don't catch that wire.
I'm gonna watch that and do it.
Alright, now you locked it in place. Now, are you gonna take it off of that cardboard base? There it goes, huh?
Here you go, Mike.
Oh, wow. Don't scare him.
Yeah, don't scare the pumpkin. another bearded dragon, buddy. That's got some good springs, though,
yeah.
Huh? So you need to take it off of that cardboard base. Take it completely out of the box so we can set it up properly and then
you
can make a jump.
That's right.
Okay, why don't you take it off of the cardboard base, take it out of the box completely. No, before you do that, why don't you take it out of the base?
Right here?
Yeah, you gotta take those cardboard pieces off. Taped, or is there a
the tape?
Let's go. Flip it on the side. Let's take it off. Come on. Let's see what we got here. They're taped together.
Don't break it.
Oh, we're definitely not gonna break it.
It has to be decent help to us.
We will. Yes. Okay. That's a good pro tip, right?
That was fire.
So, now we are out of this. Now, why don't you tell the viewers at home how you set this up? What do you need to do?
Okay.
Alright, how do you do that? What happens next? Which feet go where?
Which?
I'm gonna show the viewers at home what we're gonna do.
It's letter A.
That's A?
Yep, A.
Okay.
A
goes in the front. Nice.
Right foot.
That's B.
B.
Okay, so B to B. Nice. And then C to C. So you're the side feet, right?
C, C?
Yeah.
Yeah, C, C. How many C's?
Two C's.
C,
one.
C,
yep.
C. Here's the key.
Yep, it's foot removal key. Okay, there we go. Now.
Okay, I'm going to see if it's
flat.
It,
oops, it's caught in the chair.
Set it flat.
Are you going to attach the webbing? You going to put the webbing in with the...
Nothing.
No? Not going to do it?
Watch, Mom. Mommy, here we go, Mommy.
Whoa!
And then with batteries?
Yeah.
Or are we going to use... Do we have a 6-volt, 2-amp DC battery?
Now I'm gonna go to my room. Now I'm gonna go and get some batteries. Now Daddy's gonna go down and get some ice. I'm in the basement.
Did it die? Did the battery die?
Still. Would it stay down? Why would not stay down?
I don't know. I think your battery died, Keegan.
Still recording.
Oh, I just made a sound.
Yeah, it's probably telling me the battery's low.
It won't
low.
Stay down, Apollo?
Nope. It was this point today.
Have you got it to stay down?
Okay, so are we gonna end this unboxing video or not?
Not.
Well, it may just stay up all the time, and then you have to turn it on to pull it down.
Ah.
Okay, does this one go up like that?
It may just stay up. Remember, they want to stay up in the upright
right,
position so it doesn't wear out the spring.
Down,
so then you turn it on. Right. So load the spring and then unload the spring. Go lay down. Go lay down. All right, and that was the end. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna finish there, okay? So there is our spider unboxing video. Okay. Whoa. There's a spider unboxing video. You want to say goodbye to everybody?
Goodbye, everybody.